The inspiration for St. Luke's begins with my grandmother, Lucy Amanda Banner. Ma Lucy was born November 19, 1919, in the heart of Lemonal Village, Belize. She was mother to 16 children, 74 grandchildren, 189 great-grandchildren, and 29 great-great-grandchildren. They carry on her legacy of generosity and love for Christ and family. Ma Lucy left this earth to join Christ on January 27, 2018. I understood her legacy after attending her funeral in Lemonal Village. Her generosity and love for Christ often mentioned in her eulogy. She surrounded herself in faith, attended church services regularly, believed each parishioner should contribute to the church. She gave her offering constantly, and when the priest came, she gave everything. Hearing of her generosity was an inspiration. I know just how little money this village has. There are very few vehicles, almost no work for the villagers. People ride a bus to schools, jobs, or funerals. Life is not easy, but they do not complain. They are poor in money, but rich in faith, family, and love. However, one thing I learned is the inspiration for this letter. As Reverend Banner spoke, he told us why the service was under tents, why my grandmother was placed under a thatch hut. St. Luke's, which sat next to Ma Lucy's home since 1958's, collapsed. He pointed to the debris and the tent that is now the church. Under tarps sit the altars, pews, and images of Jesus, breaking down from the harsh weather. The original bell reminding us that Jesus has a home in this village. Now even Sunday Mass a struggle. In the rain or the hot sun, attendance has dropped 50%. And there is no other church for miles. Reverend Constancio Perez tells us of the importance of the church. This church has been here over 100 years and is our major place of worship. Bishop Wright has placed me in charge. Construct a church for our dedicated worshipers. We've erected a tent and have conducted services there over 2 years. With the church committee and faithful, we have raised over $7,500 and believe what Jesus said. Seek and ye shall find. As I listened, I heard a call. Our goal is to raise $65,000 to cover all costs of the church project. The church will be about 2,000 square feet and hold 80 people. In addition, a road will be made to the church doors so funerals can properly transport their loved ones' caskets. Friends, I have seen the impact this church has on this community. It is the light that breaks through the darkness of this village. And the people of this village need a permanent home for the Christ they follow. Help me answer this call and join me in rebuilding St. Luke's Church in Lemonal Village, Belize. God bless.